Now we do have some more breaking news here at noon. A man was taken into custody after an hours-long standoff in Marion. Marion police say that they were called to Meadowview Drive for a burglary around 5:30 this morning. They say Nathan Dampier broke into an apartment violating a no-contact order. He refused to come out, but after about 2 hours, he was taken into custody.